call in, I'll just assign whatever truck was going. You could repeat that for me.
It's 681 East Street North, and Engine 4 is responding.
To the next available medic in Hazardville to respond. Skidical Plaza, 585 Hazard Avenue for 67-year-old female. Feels as if she's going to faint. She's having difficulty breathing, chest pain, history of heart problems. She's been located in the McDonald's parking lot, a white Nissan Versa. 2019 is your time out.
Truck here got himself tangled up in the wires that the tree took down.
12th and Gerbil, sir.
The crew of Engine 4 is trying to assist him with backing up a little bit, but
First Avenue
doesn't look like it's working out too
now,
well.
Good Samaritan decided to cut those trees around the wires. His body under the trees, so he must have made out okay. But the power line is still covering half the street.